about the tiger. My dad is taking me to the circus today. Oh no, I forgot to brush my teeth.
Good morning, Arthur.
Look, I brushed my teeth all by myself.
I can see that, but it's so early.
I don't want to be late for the circus.
The circus is not today. The circus doesn't open until tomorrow.
What? Do you have any idea how many essays I have due tomorrow that I didn't even start on? The circus has to be today.
Listen, we can either go tomorrow or we can go never.
No, I want to go today.
I'm going to go downstairs and make breakfast. You better be down the second I'm done saying Arthur. Not the second before and not the second after.
I want to go to the circus today. Vroom, vroom, vroom. This car sucks. Sucks, sucks, sucks. What else?
There you are. Since we can't go to the circus today, I figured we'd make toast cut into duckies.
Heck no. That's gay.
This is where I was assigned to make the circus breakfast, but that is gay and stupid. So we're going another route, ahem. Oh my god, Arthur, I can't believe you threw a tantrum in the bathroom and argued over having breakfast. That's it. Today is punishment day all, crammed into one punishment. We will go to the circus tomorrow, but you will stay home with our new babysitter, Vicky from the Fairly Odd Parents.
No, 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 no. The next day. Crybaby. What the hell?